Hey everybody, General Gray here. Thanks for stopping by to watch the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We did end up having to start over. And so, since I had to start over, I went ahead and did a bunch of stuff. I built some stuff, I took care of some stuff. I did not go back to where I was completely. I still have a lot of the crops to do, but no big deal, we'll work on that. But I also changed the settings for picking stuff up like this. Yeah, we'll go check this out. Get a lot higher yields, 35 stone. So I did that. I also tamed up a few dinos, with pocket cages. I got a lot of stuff going on and we've been working. So this is where we're at. What are you doing out here? You're not supposed to be out here. So we got a couple of brontos, we got a couple of rexes, we got a couple of pterodons. We got an RG and we couple beefy butts. Well, I thought they were, one was a male and one was a female, but unfortunately they're both female, but that's alright, whatever. And we got this RG, he was level 595 when we tamed him. I do not have a table yet, a potion table. So let's see what we need to do to make a potion table. I need wood, thatch, crystal. Well, it's going to be a little while. I have been filling these guys up quite a bit. I'm actually getting ready to come back over here and clean them out. But it's a really long process. I was thinking about just spawning everything in and doing all that and blah blah blah. But you know what? No big deal. We'll just deal with it. We'll go with the flow and hopefully. We can get back to where we were very soon. This does take me many, many hours to do, so it might be a few days. I just don't have the time right now to spend as much as I would like to, but whatever. We're at a good point. Well, a decent point. I shouldn't say a good. We're at a decent point. So we'll take that back out, and where are we at? Magic. How many can I make? Oh, so yeah, it's gonna be a little while. Magical Fia Essen. What do we need for that? Oh, here, table. Fia Essen, two. We need two. Crystal, wood, thatch. So we need crystal, wood, and thatch. So let's see. Wood. I know I have crystal. I had crystal. I need 30 crystal. And thatch. And we're not out of thatch, but I don't want to take it from the fabricator over there. So let's go get some thatch. We'll make that up, and we'll have our table. We won't be able to really make anything quite yet, but we're getting the process started. So hopefully I can make some quality buffs. And start getting some better armor and saddles for the dinos and stuff. All that kind of good jazz. But it was really frustrating because it took me about 3 days for about 6 hours a day because I don't know a lot about running servers or anything like that. So it took me quite a while to realize what had happened. What had happened somehow, some way, do not know, the Valhalla map got deleted from my mod list, and I don't know how that would have happened because I didn't do anything with it, you know. So let's go over here, Fia Essen. Well, let's clear this. Let's go ahead and make two of these. Take these bad boys. Go ahead and craft all these back up. So here we got the table. Table. So we have the table here. Let's go ahead and put this bad boy down. And I think he takes spark powder, if I remember correctly, to run. So, where do I want to put him? I want to put him out of the way a little bit. Alright, what do you need for the quality buff? Funfessen seeds. 1,000 this. Wow, we're really gonna have to get up there. Let's see, instant level. It's gonna need a lot of other stuff as well. So, you know what? We're just gonna leave it right there. It can sit there. We're gonna work on, I got a bunch of stuff built up in here. Let's put that away. I can go in there. That goes there. Ooh, what do I have here? I don't remember if what I got. I've been doing a few other things around the house as well, waiting for all this stuff to go on. So we can drop... Ooh, behemoth reinforced gate. Excuse me. So we can drop all that. And we'll keep those two things, so we'll put this in here. That, and we'll open and just eat it, and then drop all. So we'll just drop all the rest. Still, we can use the focal chili too. And we can drop everything else. Yep, everything else. Blah. So let's see what we have on number 5. I don't remember what it was I grabbed with it. Oh, I forgot about him. Sweet. Sweet. He was like a 420 or something. So that's cool, I forgot about him. I completely forgot about him. So we gotta make a Doty saddle. Let's go make a Doty saddle real quick and see what kind of destruction he'll do. Saddles. Diplo. Doty. So we'll have this. Sweet. Dirty saddle. So we got this guy. I wonder how good he is going to be honest with you. So we'll go here, put this bad boy on, and check him out. Let's see. $135, not bad. Kind of slow. Wow, good amount of stone. He might come in real handy. What's his weight like? Weight? 780, that's not that great. But, let's go speed a little bit. And damage. And weight. Okay, so that should be a little better. Oh yeah, much better. Much, much better already. Not much better on him, but whatever. 1500, okay. That's not bad. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. $15.19. Sweet. This guy's going to be pretty cool. I think he's going to be a good addition. I do need an Anki, though. I need to get an Anki to get the metal up there on the top of the mountain here. Man, he is quick in the water. Really quick. So we got this guy as well that I completely forgot about. But, like I said, I'm going to start building up some crop plots and all that kind of good stuff, because we're going to need those to be able to make the other crop plots when we get there. I'm not sure on what I want to do, if I want to just spawn a seed in of the stuff that we had or what. I'm not quite sure yet. I really didn't want to spawn anything in, but... actually, we'll check out this. I can go up to level 300 now, and I'm at 300. So, we're going to check out the stats real quick. Our stats are 1,000 health, 300 stamina, 1,000 oxygen, 300 food, 300 water, 4,100 weight, 500 melee, movement speed is 225, fortitude is 159, crafting speed is 1,100, and this is so awesome. because I died, the server crashed and I died, so I had to go find my body, and it was really nice when you can just go wah. I mean, this guy is so fast. It's ridiculous how fast he is. I mean, we just made it to the bottom. All the way to the bottom. Oh, there's silica pearls. I do have my rates turned way up as well. I might as well pick these silica pearls up while we're down here. So, nice, guys. This is so cool. I didn't realize there were silica pearls down here, but he is so fat. Whoa, is that crystal? Look at all this crystal right here. Right here. Oil. I'm gonna get this oil. I need more oil. So it's gonna be really nice to have. I didn't even realize all this was here, otherwise I wouldn't have flown all the way around the map for them. But you can see our oxygen is still doing pretty good, so I'm not too concerned. I mean, we can pretty much outswim everything, so it's not bad at all, guys. This is sweet. Sweet. Now we're going to be able to get the pearls we need to be able to make some electronics and all that kind of good stuff. Yeah. And I mean, you see that my oxygen hasn't even hardly moved. So this is really, really cool. Really, really helpful. So we're going to be good to go. What is that guy? Is that a manta? Nope, it's a sea turtle. So that's cool. That is really, really, really cool. I'm excited about this. We got great stats. I think this is the fast guy here. Are you the fast one? No, you're the slow one. But this guy over here, he's pretty quick. What are you? Is that a Rex? Yes, it is. See this guy though. He's 350% movement speed. He's quick. He's really quick. Okay, take that. Anything else in here we need right now? No, probably not. But he's good. And we got these guys down. Ooh. These guys we got, they're pretty strong. One of them was a 565 or something. I don't remember which one, but one of them was a really good level. So let's go over here. Silica pearls are over here. That's where I needed to go. So how many silica pearls we got? 1,000. Wow, that was a quick 1,000. This is sweet. Put that there. Comps here. How many can we make? 352, 100 more polymer, we should go like 1,000 more. Oh, maybe not. That's alright. We got some stuff and things going on. We're doing good. Got a whole bunch of stuff. So, over here, these guys are all broke down. So, magic. Let's go farming. Seeds. Tier 2. Can we make the seed? What do we need? No, I need... I need Sphi. Sphiasm. There we go. What do I need? Ooh, I need 100 metra. Oh, no one dryasm. Dryasm. I need plant species X, rare flowers, rare mushrooms. Plant species X, rare flowers, rare mushrooms. Boom, boom. Plant species X, boom. So we got this. So now what we can do is I will put this in there, that in there, that in there. Go farming. Seeds. 3. Thrias and 1. We're only going to make... Actually, let's make 2. And what we're going to do is we're going to plant these in some crop plots. So we got that. Now I need some crop plots. Large crop plot. And I do have every Ingram open except for the 2 of them. And those are that you can't ever open because I don't know, whatever. Excuse me. So, crop plots. We're going to go here. Crop plot large. large crop plot. We need wood, thatch, fiber, stone. Fiber. Wood. Stone. Where's my thatch? Thatch. Oh, I forgot to show you guys. Check this out. Yeah, a legendary alpha saddle and a celestial alpha dire bear saddle. So that is going to be cool. We're going to have some good armor with that. So how many can I make? I can make 50. Let's see how many we can make now. Okay, fibre, and stone. $99, that's it. What am I going to be short on? Wood? Let's give me some more wood. I want to make a bunch. I know I don't need that many, but you also need them to upgrade, because you gotta go up the upgrade chain when you start making the crop plots to try to get to the tech. So you gotta pretty much start with the large crop plot, go up to the Inescent Vines crop plot, and it's 5, 5, yeah, and 30. And then I think that's when you can make the tech and all that kind of good stuff. So yeah, it's kind of weird, but whatever. We'll get there, like I said. It's going to take me some time, but I'm going to go ahead and continue to gather up some resources and all that kind of fun stuff, and we'll be back in just a minute. Alright guys, we are back, and as you can see, I got some water pipes going in there. We do have a garden going. Right now I'm just growing one thing. All of them are with this the Dryessen fruit. They're all planted with that. Because I'm going to leave this on overnight. Hopefully I'll have a bunch of stuff. But what I've been doing is just kind of making trips down here, back and forth, and getting those pearls. And there's some crystal down there. There's some oil down there. I got a whole bunch of stuff of that going on. I've been doing that. And I picked up a couple of guys. New dinos, sorry. One was the little pig mole here. I also made the magic composter, and every 3 feces makes 1 magical compost fertilizer, and I got 2 in each one, and 2 of them is worth about almost 108,000. So that's going to be definitely well worth it. It takes a little while, but as you can see, why is it only 600 here? Wait a minute. This is 600. 600. That's 12. That is a... Oh, where'd it go? Where's the crop plot? Fia Essen. This is dry, that's why. I forgot to make Fia Essen. Oh, no. But can we make them? We can make 5. So let's go ahead and make some more of those. Get these out of here. Where'd they go? Not enough yet. But that's fine. These will still grow and produce overnight. These will definitely produce a ton, because they've only been going for about 30 minutes, and we're at 600. So I don't even think it's been 30 minutes, to be honest. But we got this guy. Not a thing we can do with yet. We've got a bunch of metal. I also picked up this guy. It was a 412 female, I think. Male. This one here, male. This one here, female. So we got some we can mate up if we really want to later, but right now we're not going to worry about that. I'm still trying to figure out what I want to do, because I did put up the greenhouse up here, the greenhouse ceilings. So yeah, I'm debating about putting over the whole top, but I really don't want to do that. I got all these going, so when I get all that, when I was working on just the yellow essence, the magic essence, that I could make a whole bunch of these at a time, magic Zviasin. So yeah, that's why I have all of them. Actually, let's see if there's anything in them. So can we pick it up? And pick up. not worried about that. Not worried about that. Alright. And the reason I made the seeds is because those are the easiest thing to go ahead and just start. And now we'll be able to get all that stuff. And that will be much easier. So, I think we're... What's that? I think we're just using the three. Are we using this one? No. So we're just using these three, so I'll put these other ones away because we don't need them anymore. I'm not going to destroy them, but I got a bunch of pikes. I've been flying around and getting some drops and stuff. I got, ooh, grass. So we got some more of those, but we're not going to put any more out right now. I'm just going to keep what we have. This should give us a whole bunch, so tomorrow when I get home from work, or if I actually get up early enough and before work, I'll come in, check on it, and all that kind of good stuff. But I won't have to put any more fertilizer in here for a long, long time. These are still at 107,000, so we're doing really, really good with that. But I'm going to look around. I think we're going to look for an Anki, and we will do that, and I will see you guys when we get back or when I find one. All right, see you in a sec. Oh, I forgot to show you guys. Here we go. We painted up our armor, the purple and black. Well, I guess I missed a couple spots. I'm going to have to go back and fix it, but we'll do that later. All right, so I'll bring you guys back when we find us an Anki. All right, BRB. All right, guys, we are back, and I did find something that I would like to have. And it's a level 425. So we grabbed this guy real quick, and I'm still on the look. I've seen a couple of Ankias. I saw a 525, but he wasn't a BA or nothing, so I'd rather have a BA. That'd be a whole lot better. Preferably a fire, I think. But we're going to keep an eye out, keep looking, see what else we find. High-level stuff, I might just try to grab it real quick and bring you guys. Oh. Man, if it's like a 595, I don't want that. I want BAs. I think they're just a lot stronger. I think they'll be better off for us, so let's just see what we can find, and we'll be back again here in a second. Alright, guys, I think we're going to try to get this white Megapithecus here. Let's see how this goes. Got him! Sweet! Now, let's see if I can get this ball. So let's see if we can do this. What the heck? Can you come back up here? So, let's see what we can do. To do. Don't know if it's gonna work, but we're gonna try. Come over here. Any more wolves? by here. All right, come here. You come here. Let's see, right. There it is. So let's go here. Can we make a foundation? What do I need? Fiber. What about stone foundations? Need some stone. Let's go get some stone right quick. No stones. Seriously? Good Lord, he is quick. So let's go here. Craftables thatch. Thatch foundation. Need fiber. Good Lord. Where is all this stuff? There's nothing here. We should be able to craft thatch. Thatch foundation. Where's the other one? There it is. So number 6. Okay, now a ladder. I don't know if it'll work, but so what about some walls? So if we put the walls, y'all, let's see. No, that's not what I want. I want walls. Go walls here. Let's try this. I'm gonna give it a go. I don't know if this is gonna work. Okay. What about a ceiling? Can I connect it? Let's move there again. You're in the way. Oh, maybe I can. No, I can't go there. Oh, maybe I can get all sweet. Level 450. So now, if I break this, will it all fall? Pick up. Sweet. Well, I haven't found a Anki yet. I've been flying around for a little bit looking. I haven't found them. I've seen a 570 fire drake that I would like to have, but that's not the button I wanted. I want my... Oh, I picked up a airdrop, and check this bad boy out. I got flak leggings, which I have not put on yet. And then I got the long neck. I got another Alpha RG saddle. Or, is that a blueprint? I think that's a blueprint. Yeah, blueprints and a Spino, a legendary Spino, and a Alpha Carno blueprints. So that's going to be pretty cool. But I thought this guy was Alpha for a minute, but I don't think so. Nope. Alright, well, I'm going to keep my eyes open and... Oh. You're that 250 that was over there a little while ago. Alright, I'm going to keep my eyes open and look around for some more Ankies and all that kind of good stuff. And possibly a Rudolph. And we'll be back. Alright guys, we are back and I found this guy here. It's only a 365. That's alright. He'll be good. He's not going to be fighting. He's just going to be, you know, picking up metal and stuff for us. So it's not that big a deal. I have been looking for... Ooh, we're not going to go that way. Maybe we'll go that way. What level is that? Let's see. What level are you? Oh, 180. I've been looking at the Sabertooths and the Dire Wolves and stuff. Ooh, no, that's a Prime Alpha. Thought it was Alpha for a second. I did see an Alpha before, but it was only like a 180, and I'm not going to tame him. 450 female. Ooh! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Where did he go? My bird's gone and everything. Uh-oh. No. Did I catch my bird too? See, I wish... Alright guys, well, he's one of these two. I'm out. Ooh, we're out of here. We gotta get out of here, we're gonna die. So, I will get back home. Hopefully I can run all the way there pretty quickly. And we'll be back in just a minute to see all what I caught. And hopefully I caught my pterodon. Nope, there you are. Where did you go? What the heck? How did that happen? Alright. Well, we're on our way back anyway. We got Anki. We got the... Yeah, I think we've got the, BA... Sabertooth, I think. And that will be pretty cool as well. So, we'll get back home and release these guys. BRB. Alright, we are back, and we have three dinos to let loose. One is a Gigantopithecus, or Megapithecus. I don't know which one. That's a Megaloceros that we grabbed. I grabbed him because I need some thatch. He'll be good for grabbing thatch. Now, five. Anki. We got our BA Anki. And then number six. Oops. Number six. BA Saber. Sweet. And number seven. Oh, number seven here. Should be our Megapithecus. Yeah. Sweet. 607. 675. He is a 547, and you are 637. So we need some saddles. We really, really need some saddles. This is going to be really cool, guys. So let's go make some saddles real quick. A Megaloceros, Anky, Sabertooth, Megapithecus. I don't know if I can make a Megapithecus. So, hell. So we need saddles. Let's just go saddles. What do I need? I need fibre. Probably for all of them. We don't have any? Fiber. Alrighty. I do have a little bit of fiber, but not much. So I'm gonna need this. That. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that for now. Keep that. Keep that going there. That going there. Keeping all that. So, that's an Alpha RG. Alpha Spino. Okay, so let's see. Saddles. Okay. Megaloceros. Saber. So we'll take those two. Megaloceros. Okay, come on. Saber. Inky. I can't make an Anky saddle. Is it in here? Alright, well, I'm gonna find this stuff, go collect some fibre, and we will. Oh, I forgot to show you guys. With your S Plus, this is great. You don't even have to open the door. You just walk up to it and it opens. Closes on its own. So I'm going to get some fiber and stuff, make the other two saddles, and figure out where they're made, and BRB. And we are back, and I cannot make a saddle for him yet, because I don't have all the stuff I need. It is in the Anunnaki workbench, and you need black pearls and a few other things. So unfortunately, I cannot do anything with him as of yet. That will change in the future, though, so just be patient. It's just not going to happen quite yet. Do we have anyone here? No. Okay, we'll move out of the way. So, like I said, we're just going to have to wait and see what happens. How are these guys looking now? Already we're at... Oh, we got over 1,000. Nice. Nice. Let's get these seeds out of here, too. Nice. So we got a bunch of seeds. These guys should be sprouting up anytime now. We're doing really good, guys. It is taking a while to get back to where I was, but you know, that's just part of the game, unfortunately. So I think though, since let's go get our paint. Paint. Purple and black, all the way at the bottom. Weird. So let's go here. We're gonna go region 1, purple. Region 2, region 3, purple. 5, black. 2, black. 6, black. What region is this purple? Five. Okay, there we go. Much better, so. Alright. Close. And that one's painted. That one's... Alright, so. Now, we should be all painted up and all purdied. Purdied up. Yeah, it doesn't really look black on the pants, but whatevs, it is. So, anyway guys, I think we're going to call it here, unfortunately, because, you know, I've been you know, on here all day, and it's just taking me a really long time to get back to this this semi point that we were at before. I mean, I'm still missing a lot of my resources that I would have had and all that kind of stuff, but we have for stones, we have for metal, we have for killing, more for killing, more for killing berries, we got more for killing here for chitin and stuff. I'm probably gonna run around on him and kill some stuff and level him up. We got the frogs, we got the argent here, we got a few pterodons and all that kind of good stuff. But I got a lot done today, a lot more than I was planning on it, to be honest with you, because of everything crashing a few days ago and just first day playing again. So, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, hit that like button. If you're new, go ahead and subscribe, that would be great. And also share this video with everyone you know and invite everybody to the channel. And I hope to see you guys on my next video real soon. Until then, peace.